Smrca, frcno.
Не жалела мама мила, мъла,
мила,
мъла, мама мила, мила, мъла.
Hey guys, today I have my friend Milena with me and we decided to make a language challenge. So she will speak Russian and I will speak Bulgarian. We already prepared some phrases and like words that she will say in Russian and I will say in Bulgarian. So let's start. First word is this one with P.
But it's like three lines. Okay, I need to
just
practice.
The black. It's not like in Germany, they have like really, really long, but it's
so it's like Previsoko mnogo razmotritelstvuvashtui.
It's really hard.
Previsoko mnogo razmotritelstvuvashtui. Internacionalizirovat. Okay, wait. Internacionalizirovatasya.
Internacionalizirovatsya.
Internacionalizirovatsya. Ah, it's like some Bulgarian, but when you drunk through rakias. Okay.
Smrca, frcno. What? How you like read the fourth letter? Or
yeah.
Ah, smrca, frcno.
Smrca, frcno.
Smrca, frcno. I will try. Не противо конституционству вательствовайте.
Oh, it is really good.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that was
it's
so
the longest word in Bulgarian.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but the ending was a bit hard, but the rest. Okay, now the phrases.
Now the fun part. На дворе трава, на траве дрова, не руби дрова, на траве двора.
Yeah, a bit like different pronunciation, but okay.
Okay.
На дворе трава.
А, дворе.
На траве дрова. Не руби дрова, на траве двора.
For you.
Выбриви бодри... Не. What?
With B.
А, о, sorry. Выбриви. Выбриви бодри, бобри, бодро, выбрят. Выбрите бодро, выбриви бобри.
It's really good. Just the pronunciation of some of the words. It's like бобриви.
А. Бобриви, бодри, бобри, бодро, бибрят,
бобрете,
бобрете, бодро, бибриви, бобри.
Бобриви, бобри.
А, бобриви, бобри. Just make it louder.
Шла Саша по шосе и сусала сушку. We have the similar one, like, шише се суши на шосе, шише се шише.
Yeah, it's because of ш. But it's like, шла Саша по шосе, like the pronunciation. И сасала сушку. Okay, try now with the pronunciation.
Шла Саша пашо.
Саша.
Ah, okay. Шла. Ah, like Саша, like babe.
Yeah.
Okay. Шла са. Шла Саша пашо се и сусала сушку.
Петър плет плете през три прита приплита. Плете Петре плете през три прита приплитай. Okay, now the right pronunciation.
Петър плет плете през три прата преплита. Плети Петре плети през три прата преплитай.
Преплитай.
So it's преплитай, плете, преплита.
Okay. Петър плете плете. Плете?
Плет плете.
Плет плете през три прита преплита.
Yeah.
Преплита. Плети Петре
плети.
Плети Петре плети.
Плети.
А, плети Петре плети през три прита преплитай.
Преплитай.
Oh my god. It's so hard.
Не жалела мама мила, мъла.
Мила.
Мила. Мама мила, мила, мила. Мила, мила, не любила, мила, мила, уронила.
One word only.
It felt the same for me.
Не жалела мама мыла, мама милу мыла мыла. Мила мыла не любила, мыла мила уронила. Like this is the way how you
yeah.
should.
Oh my god. This was the hardest one.
Yeah, you can try again like with the right pronunciation.
Не жалела мама мыла.
Не жалела.
Не жалела мама мыла, мама милу.
This is like the
Okay. Ah, okay. Не жалела мама мыла. Мама мило, мало мала, мила мала не любила, мало, мало мила уронила.
Yeah, because you say U, not L, and I say L, мило.
Мило. Yeah, but I have problem saying W.
М, like, and this one as well, like М, У. It's like
М, М,
мыло.
Мыло. Мыло.
Okay, my turn. Рекох да ти река, па не ти рекох.
Да, па не.
Па не те ти рекох. Па си рекох, ха да ти река.
Река.
А, ха да ти река, че да не реш, рече да ми рече. Па не ми рече.
Рекох да ти река, па не те ти рекох, па си рекох, ха да ти река, че да не речеш, рече да ми рече, па не ми рече.
It's really hard even for me. Рекох да ти река, па не те ти рекох, па си рекох, ха да ти река.
Река.
Ха да ти река, че да не речеш, рече да ми рече, па не ми рече.
Yeah.
Ah, really good. Oh my god. Tell us what you think if you're speaking Russian or Bulgarian, so write it in the comment how we were. Are we professional now?
I think
now?
We were like pretty good.
Yeah, I think we're professional.
It's easier for us because we languages have the same, are so close.
We have the same alphabet so I can read. It's just the pronunciation is like...
Yeah, and everything in Russian is really like... It's
like... And you always put K or T at the end. Always. Yeah. Garchitsa in Russian is the senap, and in Bulgarian, garchitsa ta.
It's like the senap. Like the... It's the mustard.
It's
mustard.
It's, oh, mustard? Is it senap?
Senap is in Swedish.
Oh.
Yeah, we're mixing five languages.
No, yeah, the languages are just mixed. Sorry, so
yeah, but
mustard.
When we say ta in the end or yat or t, it's when it's
with
like
the. Yeah. The sena. Oh, the mustard.
So gurchica, gurchica ta.
So now you learned one word in Swedish already.
Yeah. Master senap.
Is senap. So. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked the video and I will see you in the next video.
Bye.